we passed over a destroyed land. Utterly destroyed. You who have not seen it do not know what hell looks like from the top. That's what Germany looks like. That's what Austria looks like. That's what any place that the 8th Air Force and the 3rd Army worked on looks like. A lot of ocean. Unfortunately, there were no Germans to kill in the ocean, so we couldn't tell what it would look like when the Navy worked on it. But we know from experience that when the Navy works on things, the things are damn well worked over. But I want you to remember that the sacrifice that these men have made must not be in vain. This war is only half won. You must win the rest of it.